step in the right direction to be able to put a jersey on and warm up. I haven't done that in a while. So it's a blessing, man, to be able to do that again.
How did it feel today with the 5-on-5 and scrimmage?
It felt good. I mean, for the most part, I'm able to do what I want out there. It's just I have no rhythm or no feel. Like, I haven't played it 5-on-5 since the end of May. So that part will come with more repetition. Hopefully I can get that sooner rather than later. But the movement part, I'm pretty good at that. So everything felt, for the most part, felt good. I was happy to be able to do that because I haven't done it for so long.
Admitted how many times you pull on the LD's jacket to put you in tonight?
I could at least made the free throws at the end of the game. I was trying to get in there, but they wasn't hearing me.
Ty said beforehand that you would not play on Christmas.
Yeah.
Is that disappointing for you? Was that a target for you, or just how do you set?
Nah, that was a target for my kids. That's so they mad, but I'm fine with it. I have no rhythm, so there's no way I can play in an actual NBA game right now. I mean, and be very effective like I'm used to being, but slowly that will come back and I'll get a feel for it. And then I also got to get into some shape. Like that was probably the toughest part today, running up and down constantly and being a little winded. But the basketball part, I had a smile on my face the whole practice because I felt like a basketball player again, so that was good.
How long does it take you to find that rhythm? And this is a team that doesn't
practice. I don't know. I never been out, so I don't know how long it's gonna take. But it'll come soon. I've been playing basketball. The hoop is still 10 foot, so I figure it out. But I don't know because we don't practice, so that's gonna be the difference. We're trying to figure out what's the best way to get repetition in 5-on-5 because that's my next step. Drills is not working for me no more.
Do you have an answer for that? Just because, as we all know, on Saturday everyone flies out west.
I don't.
You don't, in terms of you don't know what's next.
No, I don't know. They haven't talked to me about it just because we just got done with that practice earlier today. So they'll try to figure something out. We'll probably know soon.
You've really stayed the process, but how important has been the medical staff in putting you in the right program to get you where you are right today?
They've been everything. They haven't pushed me one bit. And when I say push me, it's like they haven't pressured me into playing. They're looking out for my career, not just the season. If it was up to George, I wouldn't play to the playoffs start. So he doesn't even want me out there. But they've been terrific. They've been amazing in every aspect. We butt heads because I'm with him every day, all day. So we're gonna butt heads at times, but they've been amazing. They've done their job at a high level.
Can you describe where you were at mentally and physically today versus maybe in August when you were traded here?
Like I said earlier, I feel like a basketball player again. At that point, I wasn't feeling like a basketball player. I haven't really touched the ball. Getting traded, that was brand new to me, so it was tough. But now I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. I can see where I'm fit in at. I don't know. It's exciting for me. I'm excited to be able to take that next step and trying to figure out how I'm gonna get on the floor.
You scrimmaged with Canton today. Do you think it would be beneficial to play a game with the Charges? That's something
I will not
beat?
Play a game with the Charges. I'll just let you know that now. So maybe at LA Fitness or something. I see. But I'm not. I won't play no game. Hopefully, I can try to get some practices in, but we'll see.
Isaiah, with a day like today where you get up and down the court with Charge and then dressing on the sidelines for the game tonight, I mean, how big of that is a help to, mentally getting back on the court?
It was everything. When I was out there in warm-ups, it just felt like I was a rookie again, like my first game. I haven't been in an arena like that where you're warming up, you're with teammates. Like, that's so new to me right now because I've been down since May, so just being out there, it put a smile on my face. Like, it was everything for me to just put a jersey on and feel like I was part of the team. And that day's coming sooner rather than later, though, that I'll be playing, and I can't wait.
All right, thanks, Isaiah. Thanks, everybody.